मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रेन, इन चैप्टर 3 टॉपिक इज नेस्ट ऑफ बर्ड्स। साइंस चैप्टर 3 टॉपिक नेस्ट ऑफ बर्ड्स। नेस्ट ऑफ बर्ड्स, बर्ड्स बिल्ड नेस्ट टू ले एग्स। दे चूज प्लेसेस विच आर सेफ फ्रॉम एनिमीज एंड बैड वेदर। Birds use material like twigs, dry leaves, cotton, thread, wool, feather, hair, pieces of cloth, paper and pebbles to build their nest. The eggs are laid in the nest. Birds like woodpecker make holes in the bark of a tree. Birds like eagle or hawk, which fly very high in the sky, make their nest on the rocks or on the top of tall trees. Their nests are called eyries. Weaver birds. Birds make a beautiful and strong nest with twigs and grass. It weaves the grass in and out rapidly. The nest hang from the branches of a tree, It's a bird enter its home through a tunnel-like opening at the bottom of the nest. Tiller birds stitch the leaves together. To make their nest, a tailor bird uses its beak like a needle to sew leaves with material like thread and wool. This is why it is called the tailor birds. The nest is made cozy with cotton, wool, hair or dry grass. Penguins make their nest in the open ground with the help of stones and pebbles. Penguins live in big colonies. Birds like crow. Pigeons make nest in a cup-shaped structure using twigs, grass, etc. We should neither go near the nest of the birds nor touch the eggs kept there. Birds are a part of our nature and we should take care of them. पक्षी अपना घोंसला बनाती है, इन्हें भी हमारी तरह दुश्मनों से बचने, गर्मी बारिश ठंड से बचने के लिए और अंडे देने और बच्चे पालने के लिए घोंसला बनाती है। इन ये तरह तरह के पक्षी सुंदर सुंदर घोंसले बनाते हैं। वेवर बर्ड्स टनल की तरह घोंसला बनाता है और इसकी ओपनिंग नीचे से है। टेलर बर्ड्स, व्हाई द बर्ड्स कॉल्ड टेलर बर्ड्स, बिकॉज यूज इट्स बिक लाइक अ नीडल, सुई की तरह उसके बिक होते हैं, चोंच से सुई की तरह वो दो पत्तियों को सिल के अपना घोंसला बनाती हैं। गिव वन एग्जाम्पल इन पेज नंबर 35। गिव वन एग्जाम्पल ऑफ अ बर्ड हु मेक द फॉलोइंग नेस्ट। नेस्ट ऑन टॉप ऑफ टॉल ट्रीज, टेल मी ईगल और हॉक। लीव्स स्टिच्ड टुगेदर, कौन सी पक्षी दो पत्तियों को सिल के घोंसला बनाती हैं? टेलर बर्ड्स। लीव्स स्टिच्ड टुगेदर, टेलर बर्ड्स। कप शेप्ड नेस्ट क्रो एंड पिजन्स, यूजिंग पेबल्स एंड स्टोन्स पेंग्विन्स। की टर्म्स इन योर पेज 35। चिल्ड्रेन राइट की टर्म्स इन योर साइंस कॉपी एंड let's start the exercises in page number 36. Take the correct answer. Which of the following birds stitches leaves makes it nest? tiller birds. Which of the following types of feathers keep birds' body warm? Down feathers. First, D, tiller birds. Second, B, down feathers. Third, which of the following birds have webbed feet? Swimming birds. 3, B. Fourth, how do the toes of perching birds help them? A, holding the branch. Holding the branch. Which part of the body helps the birds to change their direction? Tail. Direction, tail. B, fill in the blanks. All birds have 2 feet with 4 toes. Second, sharp curved claws in flesh-eating birds are called talons. Dash, bones of the birds are hollow. Fourth, nest of eagles are called eyries. Nest of eagles are called eyries. Upstroke and downstroke are the action of the birds during flying. C, true or false? Eagle stitch leaves to make their nest? Tell me. No. Tiller birds stitch leaves. So it is false. Second, duck has webbed toes? Yes. True. All the birds can fly? No. False. Down feathers keep the body of a bird in shape? False. Woodpecker has a hooked beak? False. Homework: write key terms in science copy and fill exercises A, B and C in book in page number 36 and 37. A, B, C. Thank you, children.